in making some strawberry jam with only 3 ingredients. 1 cup strawberry, 1/2 cup sugar and 1 teaspoon lemon juice. In a heavy bottom pan, I am mixing all the ingredients together. Now we are going to stir it. Keep stirring it and mashing the strawberries into little pieces. Jam has thickened nicely. Now we will let it boil for a few more minutes. The jam is ready. Now we are going to let it cool down in an airtight container before refrigerating it.